We want to say that the God of Imo State has spoken. Yes, this evening, distinguished Senator Uzodinma has finally been declared the elected governor of Imo State.
Yes,
this is the story that has been in the communities in Imo State that hope Uzodinma won the election. But with manipulations, we lost the election. But now today, the Supreme Court has finally declared, has looked at all the issues and has declared hope Uzodinma the elected governor of Imo State. At this point in time, all we need to do is to thank Almighty God for restoring hope to Imo State, for restoring peace in Imo State. I believe all the anxieties in Imo State will go down because of this singular act of the Supreme Court of Nigeria. We certainly will thank our legal team for the excellent work they have done.
That we are vindicated at the end of the day. Our position from beginning to this end has been that the case of Imo is very unique. It's different from all election petitions in Nigeria. Because whereas others were complaining about non-holding of the election of the various units, Imo's election petition was about exclusion of votes from 388 units, the total votes amounting to 213,695 votes. This has been the case, and we thank God Almighty today that the Supreme Court saw the point we are making, that it is not a complaint about units, but a complaint about collation of results, and that if the 213 votes, since 95 votes have been added, that it was Hope Uzodinma who scored the highest number of votes and had the required criminal spread. The Supreme Court has so pronounced, and we give all glory to God Almighty who made it happen. Thank you.